See, my beautiful friends, this is our generation, it's you and I, but most of all it's our children. There's such a hunger in the world, a hunger for something beautiful, for something holy, a hunger for one good word, for one holy word, for one message from God. And you know, my beautiful friends, people are hungry for bread, hate each other. Everyone thinks you take away my piece of bread. People are hungry for something lofty and glorious. Oh, they love each other so much. So, this is my wish for you and me, all of us. Let the hungry people get together. Let the people are hungry, hungry for holiness, for friendship, for love. People are hungry, hungry to give over to their children one word of God. Let us get together. Let you and I fix the world. And again, friends, hungry people feel so close to each other. So close. You know what brings peace to the world? Not the politicians. Not the great orators. Not the great businessmen. Little hungry people. You know, friends, I have walked the streets of the world. I walked in Jerusalem. I walked in Berlin. I walked in Washington. I walked in Moscow. I walked in Sydney. And I walked in Copenhagen. The world is hungry. The world is so hungry. You know, my beautiful friends, sometimes people stop you on the street. They ask you, what time is it? They have a watch. You know what they're telling you? Half my life is gone. I'm still hungry. If you know the word, maybe if you have one good word for me. Some of the people ask you on the street, where's the next street? They're not idiots. They could find it if they want to. They're telling you, I don't know where to go. I have an address. I'm a rich man of everything, but I don't know where I'm going. Maybe you have a message for me from God. Maybe you have a message for me from someone who loves me. Show me the way to fill my heart, to fill my soul. And you know, Yerushalayim, the holy city, Yerushalayim, the holy city, is the headquarters for the hungry people. And someday, someday, the hungry people of the world will get together. And they will pray together. And this is what the prophet said.